Will you ever use a see-through toilet? You might find the question perplexing. A new see-through toilet has been introduced in Japan, a place known for its quirky inventions. The transparent toilet was built in the Yoyogi Fukamachi Mini Park and Haruno Ogawa Community Park in Tokyo as a part of the Tokyo Toilet Project. The Nippon Foundation is the brain behind the project. In a nutshell, the transparent toilet can be described as public necessity meets performance art. These unique structures also aim at promoting tourism in Japan. The country has been expecting 40 million tourists this year. The goal was to surprise those who would attend the Summer Olympics, but COVID outbreak has ruined it. Color combination on glasses make the exterior appealing. From outside, one can view the inside of the toilet. However, as soon as someone enters and locks the door, the glass will turn opaque. Although the manufacturers guarantee privacy, saying that the glass will be non-transparent, when the central glass door is locked from inside, the public is still reluctant to use the service. Hygienic interior and a way to know whether it is occupied are the main concerns of a person who uses public toilets. Manufacturers of see-through toilet claim that there is no need for such concerns while using the new toilets. Despite the concern, the glass room design was able to arouse curiosity among the people. Those who have seen the washroom think that it is unique. The glass toilet is a long-term effort of 16 world-renowned architects.